White starts with e4, black plays c5, knight f3, d6, d4, c cross d4, knight cross d4, then knight f6, knight c3, g6, f4, bishop g7, d5, attacking on both. So d cross e5, and then f cross e5, the knight is attacked. He should move the knight on d7, but here he made a mistake. Knight in g4, not a good idea. So bishop b5 check, but he played king f8, another mistake, big mistake. Now here white has played knight e6 check. He made another mistake. He played this bishop cross e6 and then queen cross d8. It's a checkmate.